Meanwhile, on the COVID-hit economy, Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman has said that the government has taken measures, but no amount of intervention by the government will be adequate.
It has really sort of caused that kind of a disruption, which any amount of intervention by the government, from the government, will not be adequate at all. And I concede that. Any amount of intervention, any number of intervention, and any fiscal generosity is just not going to be adequate.